G'day mates, my name is Tucker, and welcome back to Zelda Ocarina of Time. It's been a while, because, I haven't played in a while, because, you know, I went away to Hawaii, and it's great, and then I recorded some Gmod, and yeah. We need to use this thing, right? Return to warp point. Oh, I hate this. It just came back to me. I've totally forgot about this. And, you know, if you're watching this in a series... Oh, I don't know the map yet. You know, if you're watching this in a series, you're probably just like, what? How could you forget? And, like, it's been 3 weeks. Maybe... Alright, and as you can tell, I suck. Because I haven't played this yet. Let's have some hearts, shall we? What do I have? Hang on. Do I have any healings? I have got 2 fairies. Okay, I've got you, fam. That's an easy way to defeat him. Hearts. Nope. Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, fam. Oh. There you go. Just an easy way to defeat him. Hearts. No hearts. Oh, hang on, I've got shoes, right? That's right, I got new boots. Oh, Jesus, nearly died. Oh, yeah, well, watch this. Oh, guys, by the way. Oh, yes. I'm gonna be doing I'm learning how to play D&D. Dungeons and Dragons. I was thinking of, after my first game, of course, because, you know, I need to learn how to play. But I was thinking I could record it, and, you know, if you guys have seen Triforce, you know. So, tell me what you think of the idea. I suck, of course. Game. No, this is stupid. You know what? As I was saying about the thing, you know, things are stupid. No, what was I talking about before? I say, you know, D&D. If you want to see me record that, because I think that's going to be fun. Anyway, I'm going to skip ahead and video until I get to the point. Alright, well, I'm back in this area. Come on, bro. Come on. Hearts, 1 rupee, great. I can't make that. Alan. Oh my god, no! This is where the Nintendo saying, hey, let's not, you can't speedrun it, yeah, just annoy you. Just like to pan out the game. Alright. Where am I? I've been to the left here. I've been that way. I wanted to go this way, I think. I shouldn't have ended the video. I don't even know. Oh wait, of course, I remember now, I remember, I was about to go, and I was like, oh yeah. Thank you. Okay. Alright, let me get ready to run. Alright. Let's take off my shoes. Go in here and just, oh my god, save. I'm inside a room where I can die and nothing will matter. Oh my god. Now learn how these guys work. Has the chests disappeared yet? I mean, not the chests. I mean, what do you call them? The spikes, but no, I haven't. 2 rupee, 5 rupee. I can't even make it to that side of the room. Make up to the wall. Oh, would you look at the sneakiness we have here? This game's just like, hey. Oh no, stop. Alright. Hang on. Oh. I was like, how am I gonna get that? We have something called shoes. Alright, I don't have a key, so let's just go here, I guess. See, look, that would be weird if I was walking to there and you're like, wait, what? Alright, it's quite annoying. How are you having to change it like that? Let's just save. Oh, it's blue fire. Nice. Got ya. Ooh, golden scully. I'm gonna jump down. Let's just save. No. I don't want to have to go all the way down here again just to get that. If I ever decide to collect them all, of course. Which I don't think I am going to. That'd be ridiculous. Where the hell are they? Oh, they're back. That is normal bias. Right. Okay. What's the chance of meeting this bat? Got it! I sacrificed. Do I just have to defeat everything in the room? Oh, there we go. I just had to defeat. I had to defeat everything in the room. I didn't have to pull it out. Alright. Now I can go back up here. Can we save? Yes, we can. What do you think it is? I think it's there. Oh, what a shot. Alright, I need to take my booties. Oh, not die. Oh, come on. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, I didn't even know where I was. I was guessing that time. What? How am I supposed to... Oh, there's one over there. Oh, it's like there, isn't it? There we go. You can see without the magic, kinda. But I need to fly here. I don't. Cool. We're doing it, we're doing it. I really need the map though. It's killing me. Like, seriously. I cannot orientate myself in this place. Without a map. Whoa. Do I need iron boots? I guess so. Oh, don't die. Or I could just time it really well. Alright. You know, maybe... You don't have to wear boots, you can just time it. Oh. Or you can just do what I'm doing. For those who don't have the patience. Okay. You know what? I need my boots. I need my little golden flying booties. Oh, jump down, jump down, jump down. Oh, phew. Let's just equip my iron ones. I don't fancy dying today. Not today, but yet. Jesus, what? What is that? Did I get shot by something? This eye just shot something at me? Jesus. Now, this one needs an arrow, doesn't it? Hang on, let me just get my bow and arrow. I can waste one ammo. I've got this. The next opens, I'm gonna shoot. Oh yeah, I can reflect things. There we go. Boom, dead. Is that just death either side? Yes, it is. Alright. Let's equip my boots. My Kakiri boots. Whoa, that was quite nice. That was close. I feel like I nearly died. These guys are creepy, I never know what these do. What? Here, I can hear the spirits whispering in this room. Those who have sacred feet should let the wind guide them. Then they will be led to the hidden path. That's what they are saying. Alright, there's things. Arrows, oh yeah, cool. It's pointing to the ground right here. I don't know what this means, but I'm just gonna grab a bomb just for testing sake. Thing on the ground, I don't know what it is, so just may as well just try it. Alright. What did I do? I was like, wait, can I do something? Can I look at this again? I can't look at it again. That kind of sucks. Alright, let's head out then. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. Yes! Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. Okay. Always check your surroundings. Part one. What is this? This thing here. That was my fault. Hot lol. Oh my god. Run out of the way. Cool. Those guys aren't that hard to defeat. Oh, come on. Please, please, please be a map. I need a map. I'm gonna die without it. Literally. How long have I been recording for? 20 minutes. It's a tiny chest. There's not gonna be any map in here. This. There's a hole here, and it's annoying me because it's a thing, but I don't know what it is, and it's freaking me out. I'm just gonna place a bomb down in here. What? I need my thing back. There's a thing here. Oh, the chest. What would you have guessed? How would I have known? Actually. How did I know? I didn't even know. I just saw a thing. It was weird. It was weird. You looked at it, and it was weird. Alright. No one could have looked at that and said, that does not look weird. No way, no, I'm going back. Where am I? I'm nearing the boss battle, right? Where's basement one? I bet that's the map over there. I just done this whole thing without a map. If so, I'm gonna kill myself because like I don't know, I can't. What is that? That's deep abyss, that is. Let's focus on the here's way. There we go. Let's pull this. Oh, I can hear a skull tour. Oh golden one. To the floor above. What's it here? What do you say? Alright, let's push it over. See, I don't know what these things mean. They just sit there. They look really creepy. Let's just push this. Oh man, you can see the thing on my hand. The golden, the silver thing. Alright, let's go, let's push it. Push, Link! Push! I don't know if I'm going to play Zelda after this. I'm kind of, you know, frustrated from Zelda. If I was to play Zelda, I'm not going to play an old one. I don't think I can do it anymore with the old ones. I want to get the new one, though. But if I was to play another Zelda, as I said multiple times, Skyward Sword. What's the way? What's there? What's above me? Whatever, it's a small ladder, we'll climb. I'm going up there, actually. It feels like the way not to go. So, you know, it feels like the way to go. First, of course. Come on, Link. You can do it faster. Come on, Link. Faster. Climb. 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 Wait. This doesn't seem right. Jesus Christ. Where am I? Oh my god. No way. Should I go back to where I think the map was? It all links up. Oh, that's cool. Game. Whoa. I get up here. There's a ladder. Alright. Thank you, game. That's actually quite handy. Thank you, game. I thought I was gonna have to kill you. But no, thank you, game. See? Games are nice. What's up here? Jesus, no thank you. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I cleared my throat to play the Ocarina. I've got an Ocarina. I haven't played it in ages. Too busy studying for a clarinet exam. Oh, yes. Come on, boat. Do your thing. Whoa, that's cool. I definitely missed the map. I bet you it was that first chest. Maybe I shouldn't have got it. Should have got it, but yeah, who cares? Bounce. Oh, geez. What do you think you're doing, bro? Get off my ship. I just need to defeat these guys. Second one drops his guard. You can't do this. Come on. Lucky the other one's staying back. Got it. Come on, bro. Oh, crap. I tried to run off, but I guess I did it wrong. Oh, come on. Really, game? That's dog. don't do that. Stuffed it up, sorry. Can't do that game, seriously. I should really... You know the Scarecrow song? I should really... should know that properly. Is there a simple way to kill this guy? It's too annoying. Keep on dropping my guard too soon. Alright, I missed the heart at this moment. Alright, jump off to the... nearly there. Ah, Garakti died. Alright, shall we... save. Okay. This is where I'm supposed to run with the thing to get the thing. It's through here, let's see. Key. Door lock. Where am I? It's a room. Jeez, what? Oh, you can't do this to me. Oh, the hand! Oh, no, I forgot about the hand. Killed them. Good. Hate them. They join back together. It's horrifying. Oh. What? Got him. Didn't really give me magic back. I don't want magic. You didn't even ask me what I wanted. Alright? Just go ahead and give me magic. Seriously. Let's go in here. Boss. You missed me. That's just disappointing. Wasn't even ready for that. Oh, you kind of suck as well. I got you. Whoa, was that? Link just looked over, just like, wow. Chess, what's in there? Who knows what's in there? Not even I do. Yes, I need hearts. Is there anything else mischievous in here? If I blow that up, will there be things? Key! Oh, I need to be here. Can I blow this up? It doesn't say there's more chests on the map. I'm just going to see if I can blow it up, because, like, I want to know what I can and can't do in this game. Because I blew up the other one that, that had the thing. It was weird. That's why I blew it up. So I can't blow that one. So the other one was weird. So that's why I blew it up. Alright. Let's go over to the next one. Oh, they're back. Can't be bothered. Where's the other one? Gotcha. Come in here. This is a different place. Where am I? It seems to be a round square. Is there another golden sculpture behind me? There is. Go ahead and jump off. Okay, while I'm down here, I might as well get it. Got it. I thought it was a two-shot kill with this thing. Alright. People are screaming outside my room, so if you hear them, just come down this up. So, anything weird? Always worried with these things. Alright, we need to throw bombs into these, I guess. Alright, let's pick up this bomb. Time it perfectly. Why miss? Will it blow up still? Nah, of course I won't. Of course it won't. Precision. And order. Alright, you know what? I've got it, okay, I've got the timing right, I've been playing lots of the Escapists recently, actually. I don't know why, I just thought I'd bring that up. Because, why not? Did I drop anything? Oh, magic, I don't need it. You know, I've been trying to do the... lots of the achievements. Because I love achievements. Oh, it depends, some are pretty good, some are not. Oh! Oh, rimmed it. And it went in. Oh no. Too late. Oh, too late as well. Oh, I just placed it down from the top. Oh, I got it in. Yes. Yeah, that's actually pretty hard. So, it's harder than the other one. Look at all these rupees that I can't even get. May as well collect them. Oh, God. Yay, woohoo. So I didn't want rupees anyway. Alright. Let's just ignore this dude. Just head through this door. Alright. Kinda sucks that enemies respawn. Like, so fast. Now, wait. How do I do this? Where are my bombs? Get out of here. Alright. Let's go back in and try to shoot fire at it, because I'm smart like that. What? That's the boss key. Yeah. I need to think. Bombs don't work. Neither does that. Hammer. see. Just try. Try a bunch of different things. That usually stops things. I've got the answer. I've got the answer. Okay, let's switch my boots back to normal. Where's my boots? Boots! Alright. Let's go in here. Watch this, watch this. I know the answer. There's a thing up on the ceiling. It's a test of faith. Oh, you got too close to comfort. Did I take any damage there? I didn't. That's pretty good. What if I use, this one? I already test fire arrow. I was like, no, what if I test this? Is this different? Let's wait for them to get in close. So I thought I'd do it. I thought, you know, I may as well use the fire arrow. I was gonna use this, but then this would make more sense if this works. Otherwise, I have no idea what is gonna work. What is gonna work or anything. It just seems right because it's doing this huge animation. Jesus, you guys are the huggers. Got some huggers. Yeah, I've got the bus key without getting the map yet. That's pretty bad. Must suck. Alright, let's go grab my... this thing. That's good. What's in here? Rupee? Rupee. No rupees. I don't know why I chanced rupees. More like our containers. Come on. Boss key! Yeah! Yeah, who cares? Alright, let's go through this back to this door. I did it. Alright, so where do we head now? It's annoying me. That's annoying me. Oh, it's twisting every inch of my skull. Yeah, see ya. I'm heading out. All right. What's shaking? Wow. Alright, so I feel like I can fly. I'm gonna say this is a joke, but literally, actually, it's gonna run up because you know you gain momentum. You slippy slidey, and then you go like. Oh no! Please don't make that sound. It is so annoying. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Think. Yes. Use my brain. That's something I don't really have. What can I use? I don't know. I'm kind of thinking head back, but then it raises another question. How do I get back? Oh, I did it! I just shot a fire arrow at the bombs and they exploded. It makes a bridge. Whoa, that's pretty cool. Alright, nice. Let's grab this thing. Alright, are there any hearts? I think there's hearts over here. I saw red glowy recovery hearts. Hang on. Wait, no, it just occurred to me. See when it goes green? Wait. So in the other room, if I played this on the time, would any... Oh, wait, no. Because, like, you know, usually that... How do I get up here, then? Oh. Because I remember the... None of you always went green when, you know... Oh! There we go. How come I did it that time? Wait, did it do anything even? It did! See? So whenever Navi goes green, I should be doing that. There we go, I got a heart. Can I do this again? Can I skip this seriously, game? Dude. Mom! I wanna get to the boss room. It disappeared. I meant there. Is there a way to get up there? Can I play the song again? Okay, last time I'm playing the song, and then we're gonna continue. Come on, let's go. Yeah, who cares? Oh, look, you summoned the cube. Good job. Arrows. I'm gonna need arrows for this boss fight. Alright. Can't believe I missed the map. She told me. Seriously. I should always stay on this. You know what? Where are my little booties? My little boots with wings? From Harry... Percy Jackson? I totally wasn't about to say Harry Potter. I'm so sorry, you know what? You know what? That's actually annoyed me as well. You know, some people might, you know... Some people could take, like, serious offense to that. I'm gonna do the boss now, why not? Ooh, or do I have a choice? Do I have anything to heal myself? Is that the boss battle down there? I'm just gonna jump. There we go. Is that like a giant bongo? Oh! Is he friendly? It is a giant bongo. Well, it's starting to get intimidating. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. got it. Oh wait. Hang on. I'm gonna get my bow. Ah, I was gonna strike with my bow. I don't know why I tried to actually. Maybe I should have tried my sword. I didn't know he was gonna come charging at me like that. Oh my god. I tried to strike with my sword, but I see that's gonna be really difficult. I keep on hitting. Oh no, I can't do this. I keep on hitting this for the bow. Got it! Did I get it? I don't think I did. Jesus. This is so hard. Got it. Run. Come on. The rule three. I'm just gonna always keep this activated. The rule five. Oh, I've got this. I've got this. I don't want to get cocky. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. I mean, because the first time I didn't really hit him. I hit him, but I didn't strike. You know what I'm saying? I thought I was going to die. I did die, actually. It wasn't my health. Get wrecked, Bongo. Oh, wait, that's it, there's only one more dungeon after this now. I believe so. No, there is, isn't there? What depends. I think, no, this is the last dungeon, isn't it? Isn't it? Kinda, technically, sort of. I'm not gonna come back here again. There's probably no other heart containers in here. Actually, there might be. I'm inside a rupee! Not really. I'm frozen in carbonite. Get it? It's crystal carbon. I don't know, that's not funny. Alright. Should be the last sage, I think. Well, I know there's one more. The boy with the noble Zelda's ocarina, as I expected, you have come. I am Impa, one of the Sheikah. I am Princess Zelda's caretaker, and I am also the sage who guards the Shadow Temple. I think I'm supposed to do this way early, I'm not entirely sure, but... Actually, I'm not sure. We Sheikah, have served the royalty of Hyrule from generation to generation as attendants. However, on that day, 7 years ago, Gandalf suddenly attacked and Hyrule Castle surrendered after a short time. Oh yeah, Gandalf's target was one of the keys to the sacred realm, the hidden treasure of the royal family, the Ocarina of Time. My duty bound me to take Zelda out of Ganondorf's reach. When last I saw you, as we made our escape from the castle, you were just a lad. A wee little lad. Now I see that you have become a fine hero. I have. Thank you. Look at that face. There's nothing to worry about. The princess is safe now. Yes. This is the seventh stage, I think. Soon, you'll meet Princess Zelda, face to face, and she will explain everything. That is when we, the six wise ones, will seal up the evil king and return peace to Hyrule. I have to stay here. You go to Princess Zelda's side and protect her on my behalf. Now I put my power, which should be helpful to you, into this medallion. Nice. What did they do for me? It doesn't do anything. I swear. It's just like, hey, here's a medallion. Look at my eyes. I look so evil. You receive the Shadow Medallion. Impa awakens as a sage and adds her power to yours. Nice. That's cool, I guess. Please look out for the princess. I will. Wait, Princess Peach, right? No, just kidding. Because I'm Mario, right? It's me, Mario. I'm wearing red. I'll wear Luigi when I'm wearing green. Tuka, the hero. That's me. Finally, all of us, the six sages, have been awakened. The time for the final showdown with the King of Evil has come. Before that, though, you should meet the one who is waiting for you. The one who is waiting for you at the Temple of Time. Oh yeah, Sheik, I think, probably. Because I was trying to do that before. I searched things up, because I'm impatient. Oh my god, phone's ringing? Oh, I'm so sorry guys, hang on. I need to take this call. I just clicked the start hotkey and the stop hotkey at the exact same time. It's pretty funny, it just stopped and started. I mean, started and stopped. Anyway, I'm so sorry about that. I don't usually have my phone in my room. I'm such a bad professional YouTuber. Actually, I'm not professional, I don't know why I said that. Alright, let's save, shall we? I'm not sure if I already did that, but you can never save too many times. So, how about let's not go to the Temple of Time yet? An arrow pointing here, I don't know why. I don't think I got anything new. But we need to go to the Temple of Time, I believe. So, anyway, that's going to be the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's amazing. Boing, it's, what time is it? It's 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock now. Time I'm recording. No, it's not. Oh my god. Okay, cool. I just smashed my phone on my keyboard. Like nothing happened. Not really, actually. Just tapped it. You just made a sound. Anyway, so yeah, in the next video we're going on to the final thing. I can't wait for this series to end. Because honestly, it's kind of, I don't know. I'm not enjoying it as much as the other Zelda games. I'm not sure. I feel like I need a break from Zelda. I've just been... Don't get me wrong. Game's amazing. People are like, oh, it's the best Zelda game, you know, first 3D Zelda. So I'm only the first one, though. I think it's, you know, that's why. You know what? It's good. I like it. It's alright. It's not too shabby. So, yeah. Next, I'm actually thinking about playing Super Mario Galaxy 2. Oh, look at this. Oh, it's a nice move. Nice move. Anyway, so, hiccups. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. Go hit that big red subscribe button and long run Costco. I used to say it so fast, and then I just didn't know how to English properly. It's great. It's like the first time in ages I've said it properly. Yeah, isn't that right, Link? Just as I improved on my outro, Link, seriously, maybe you should improve on your ability to defeat enemies and not be such a piece of shit.